The authorities, led by Sam Orikunda, the deputy RDC Shema District, informed the State Minister for Health in charge of general duties, Honorable Hanifa Kawoya, that the public health facilities in the district have spent 7 months with no drugs and medical supplies. According to the deputy resident district commissioner, the district last received drugs in October 2022.
The rest that they, as the town clerk has told, but there is a challenge of medicine. There is no medicine in these health facilities. We last received medicine
in October last year. I don't know what has happened to NMS people. I don't know what is the problem. But if you could assure these people that they are going to have, because even when these health workers are here, they will need what to use for them to give services. If it is not there, they will be idle.
The remarks were made during the official commissioning of the two newly constructed health threes in Shema Municipality in Shema District, presided over by the State Minister for Health, Hanifa Kawoya. Dickson Kateshumbwa, the MP for Shema Municipality, attributed the drug shortage crisis in the district to poor planning by the Health Ministry.
Three things. Echokuwanza kuraninjarache embazi na surprise.
To be a bit polite to our people. Yes, poor planning is one of them. Late deliveries is another one. So you hear? Poor planning starts from a facility. Poor delivery comes from the ministry, but under national medical stores. Are we together? Not from you, the people. They plan late. The planning is poor. The requisite. Drugs that are not necessary.
The State Minister for Health in charge of general duties, Hanifa Kawoya, noted that apart from poor planning, theft of drugs has also contributed to the current drug crisis in the country.
Drugs today, you go next day, they are not. Most people have their private clinics. That is again where we need you to pass supervision. Most of our people have their clinics. One area I went in Ibanda, that one doctor was on leave without official permission.
The commissioned health facilities construction and equipment cost the government 1.4 billion shillings. They will serve a population of more than 50,000 people in 22 villages, as Samuel Ahebwa, the town clerk for Shema Municipality, explains.
100,001,741. Males constituting 47.9% and females 52.1%. In terms of health facilities, we have one health center four, we have three health center threes.
I take this opportunity to thank the NRM government for using the money we appropriate to extend services to the people. I also thank the MP for this area for doing oversight function of supervising people who built this health center. Under a strategic health plan for the entire country, the Ministry of Health plans to have at least one health center three in each of the sub-counties, town councils and divisions of Uganda. Report by Abraham Muganzi for the news.